不做气，把他们收拾干净吧。
干嘛？赶快把你哥哥！打死他！小小蛇妖，孤儿，蛇胆用来泡酒。 都是亲热节度的佳品，来来来，小老弟，里面请，里面请。瞧瞧瞧，你这模样，多半也是花果山来的猴子，我见得多了。 论辈分，你们都得叫我声祖宗。不过算了，谁让我被贬了呢？ 你瞅瞅。
能成事亦能败事，需谨慎。
凤兮凤兮，何德之帅，往者不可见，来者犹可追。小师父，天色已晚，你来我这修身之地大开杀戒，到底是何居心呢？
You have forced my hand. Now you shall face what I truly am. No ill will, I bear. I'm merely my brother's eyes and ears. I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the Bear's order. Your destiny's bleak and stark. In its grip, we share the mark. The Guanyin Temple now lies in cinders, yet the Elder's soul endures. The root of greed ever fosters the stem of suffering. Better to forget the thing you truly seek. The three bells, have you seen them all? Do you too desire that which they ceaselessly hold dear?
The bells. Three bells were set in the mountains since the Black Wind Gwaii's return, yet no one is allowed to go near them. Maybe the bells have something to do with the temple's burning. His words sound like truth to me, little monkey. Stay sharp and keep a lookout.
thank Mitaba. Oh, finally then, the three bells sang. Disciples come, I hear travelers approaching my temple, carrying you treasures. I cannot see you, but I recognize your odor. You are back? It must be you who took that Kasaya. Now give it back!
Okay.
270 years spent. Kasai has collected by the hundreds. Still one chalk without his. No, stop, stop, stop! It's coercion, Gobo. Next time, leave it! Just leave it! Stop the fire!
Fireproof mantle. The great sage borrowed it from Virupaksha. How did it end up here? You must have freed that miserable soul. Oh, such is his end. A tragedy prologued by a sink of glass. It's getting late. Let's hurry up the mountain.
It's time to teach you how tough we are.